nighttime. It took me so long getting back to my right mind. I don't wanna be on the ground when the time flies. Had so many friends go, I wonder when it's my time. I live every day like I'll die by the nighttime. It took me so long getting back to my right mind.
Big numbers, 100-minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team count it, that's a big number.
Hey, foreign cars, foreign seats with the foreign leather. Foreign number, put the card in the ATM in the sad era. Yeah, flex mode, this ain't Southwest, this a jet. I ain't gotta shut the cell off, cause the iPhone don't got a jet mode. Bad be pesto. If you wanna come, let's go. We ain't going nowhere special. I just wanna see Modesto. Hit you throwing, I'ma catch those. Mexican, I make pesos. Hit you sus, I'll replace those. Number save, no name though. We need more, tell them we need more. Put the numbers on the board, like I'm keeping score. Hey, 16 cars in my front yard. Hey, 30 on my wrist, bullet points of God.
Big numbers, 100-minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team count it, that's a big number.
Yeah, wrist man, check the wrist man, got him hot. Ay, man can't ball like this man, Lord. Past the pig skin when he stretch a distance. I'm talking a few 100,000 yards, you just on your fifth grand. Run it up, 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 count it up. Ayy, hundreds and fifties and twenties, no fives and no singles, don't count on them. Ayy, she wanted like me, cause I blame she can't count on him. She tried to be nosy and hit on my ex, she like, girl, you can count on him.
Hey, hey, we need more, tell him we need more. Putting numbers on the board, like I'm keeping score. Ayy, 16 cars in my front yard. Ayy, 30 on my wrist, bullet point to God.
Big numbers, big numbers. 100-minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. Whole team count it, that's a big number. Big numbers, big numbers. 100-minute bag, that's a big number. Big numbers, blue hunts. Whole team count, that's a big number.
Yeah, I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me by a sale. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah. Feel like Ginger from Casino, yeah. Aces up my sleeve, though. Right before I leave, I step like I'm Eno. Think I'm part Italian, blame that on Gino. Snowflake the medallion, the skin on cappuccino. I don't kiss and tell, keep your distance from myself. For the genie with the snails in a five-star hotel. And I wish he's well when they wish for me to fail. I might donate petty bills, they can't get it by they sell.
That's why you treat my friend good, but not too good. I give them too much, then they don't need me.
Yeah, I just ran a check up on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me by a sale. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. By myself, these I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself. Yeah. I'ma get it either way. I don't even gotta say what I want when I want. They just put it on my plate. I could get it right away. Take you through my day to day. Wake and pray, make that play. Get some good at my place. There's some on the way. Cause my bro's on the way. I got stones on my gold. I got loads in my safe. Had a 7-figure summer, so I'm putting on some weight. Set up.
on display.
What is wrong? I make a joke, everybody laughs. I know I'm funny, but I'm not that funny.
Yeah, I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And I'm fine as hell from my head down to my nails. My man tripping cause I got another sale. He still buy me YSL. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I could get it by myself. These I could get it by myself. I'ma get it by myself, yeah.
I'm up in the field. Saw it in my eyes, it was the Tiger Hill. Don't this for the family. I might just blow my wheel. I'm giving it so for real. Who feeling that glowing hill? I'm giving they soldier chills. My journey cold is chill. Stories treacherous. I effortlessly show them skills. Yeah.
Grind now, game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. And I gotta win no matter what, like fourth down, Hail Mary, no punch. Like every time I touch down, I gotta stunt. Randy Moss, yeah, my numbers going up. All these trophies, what do I need any more for? Check the stats up, you can check the scoreboard. Check the stats, Jay Critch, I'm the QB. Ran it up and then I went and got a new freeze. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. If you ain't a winner, then don't come round. On my way to another city, it's a touchdown. Under late, yeah, I gotta get it in a rush now. Let them hate, try to knock me down, but we got up now. You say that you ballin', keep it real though. Ay, why I never saw you in the field though? Ay, I make it look easy, it's a field goal. I've been grinding for a minute and I'm still going. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard.
Okay, coach, it's the NFL playoffs on EA Sports. No bigger stage than this one. Sold out MetLife Stadium, located just outside of New York City. Today, we continue on in Wild Card Weekend with a great AFC matchup between our visitors and the New York Jets. The battle for the Lamar Hunt Trophy begins as we're underway in this AFC Wild Card game. This will be taken short. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. Here's Martin as they begin on the ground. 14 yards is the pickup there at a Jet first down.
And there we see an early burst that makes him one of the leading rushers in the league.
Well, I want you to know, I listened to you yesterday when we were watching film. You said write down the word vision for him. It was on display there, wasn't it?
It certainly was, because he allows the blocks to set up in front of him. And if that continues, it'll be a long afternoon for those guys trying to play some defense.
Red 80. Lunch 49.
Here we go, here we go.
Red 80. Under 10. Under 10.
They run again on first down. Martin. And a good pickup there. He gets about six up to midfield.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
From the 50, it's Darnold. This is the tight end, Njoku. And he's dropped just before the line to gain. Four-yard pickup leaves him with third and one. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down.
Touchdown! 90 Wolf!
It's a quarterback sneak, and he will push forward and pick up the first down. He'll grab 3 yards on the play, taking it himself for the first down.
Jonas, hand over.
First down, here's the run with Martin. Desmond King making the tackle.
And that's one of the reasons you like to blitz even on rundowns. It confuses the blocking assignments. It doesn't allow those offensive linemen to get up to the second level.
After the pickup of 5, here's 2nd and 5. Here's the first carry now for Todd Gurley. And a nice little start as he's able to get this up to the 28. 10 yards is the pickup, good enough for a Jet first down.
And that's a run that'll energize an offensive line. They'll take that one all day long. Fundamental breakdown by the defense. You've got to be able to make plays on the edge.
So on the heels of the run by Todd Gurley, another 1st and 10.
Tight your head, 80.
Watch 80 weapon.
Safety screaming. Watch twist. Watch the twist.
Hey, check 24. Red 80.
Look for a touchdown.
Now Gurley. And some room to maneuver. And he's in. Touchdown, Jets. Todd Gurley. 28 yards, and the Jets take the ball down the field and score on their opening drive. Point after, right down the middle, and that makes the score 7-0. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line. Ended at the 33 following a good pickup of 8.
Well, it's time for them to be good teammates right here. And what I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least 2 first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
Here's a 2nd and 2 now from the 33. Here's Gordon. Gordon loses the football. It's loose.
Wow. That ball gets knocked free, but a teammate comes along and scoops it up. It's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. So from the 36 now, 1st and 10. Looking to throw. Perez completes it to Watt. And he slips up past the 45 before being tackled. A gain there of 12 yards and a 1st down L.A. Now, Charles, what's the mindset here offensively? You gave up the touchdown pretty quickly. Would it have changed if you had gotten a stop and it would be 0-0 right now or no?
I wouldn't think so. I think in most cases, just down a touchdown, you know, I mean, we're just getting started here. It should be a long way to go. You think to yourself, stick with the game plan, all the things you worked on in practice. But you have some teams that when they get down, their natural tendency is to aggressively strike back. And let's see if they want to get outside of the game plan we expect and try and be aggressive on their first series.
6 yards on that last play. Here's 2nd and 4. They'll try the right side this time here with Gordon. And he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. That backs him up 1 yard and brings up 3rd down. And it looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. Six DBs in the game. Now Perez from the gun, he'll throw. Going right side here, and that's complete. And he's in for a Charger touchdown. A big play there. 46 yards as his guys are on the board here in this first quarter. Extra point by Badgley, up and good. And we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This is taken at his 4. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And it's a unit last drive that did it all on the ground, Charles.
And they controlled it from the interior.
Well, this is taken in. It's complete. And he'll have it past midfield, almost to the 40 before being taken down. 36 yards on the play. So the big play gets him across midfield now for first and 10. On the toss, it's Gurley. He's got the first down here inside the 30. And he'll finally be taken down at the 18. Good yardage as he rumbles for 24 and a first.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from many of the other backs in the league.
Switch, switch, switch. Check. Check hot route. Hot, hot. He's checking. Crash.
Gurley again here on first down. Even with the good move he showed, he'll be brought down short of the 15. Joey Bosa in on the stop.
They went right back to him, but he pretty much had nowhere to go on that play.
Yeah, the previous carry looked pretty good. That one, maybe he was a little tired. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe he should have tapped out and had a second back come in and maybe make that run. Who knows?
The run only got a yard. Here's second and 9.
Rip left, rip left. Kill. Hey, turn it up.
Hey, check 20. Darnold down to throw. They set up the screen to Martin. And they go the wrong way here. Knocked back to the 20. That's a big loss of 3, and it brings up third down.
Time to give a little credit here. That was an excellent read by the guys on the defensive side of the ball.
Oh, you're crediting your defense.
Gotta credit them on that one because they tried to fool them, right? Tried to trick them, ran a screen, and they went to it and smothered it for a loss of yardage.
So negative yardage, a loss of 3 on second down, and that leads to a tough third down call.
Don't be scared, lady. Check, check.
From the gun, a give to Martin. And they'll get him down short of the first down, right on the 10-yard line. They'll get 10 there, but it leaves them just short for fourth down. They had quite a hole to dig out of there on third and long. Not able to get the first, but a pretty good size run.
A really good run, but how much confidence do you have in your next play call that you can sell to the head coach? Let's go get it on fourth down. Do you really have a play you believe in, or are you just hopeful? And you've got to sell it to the big man before it gets called.
This is fielded at the goal line. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. And they're hoping to redo their efforts of the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points,
It's a whole lot better view.
And that's caught inside the 35. A big play there for L.A. 46 yards.
But we spent a lot of time exalting the offensive masterminds in this game, right? They draw up these beautiful plays. It looks so perfect up on the board. But occasionally, sometimes you just say, throw it up and let him go get it. How about that play?
Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1.
Even though they gave up more than they wanted to on that play, it actually illustrates how well they bottled him up throughout the game, because that was his longest run of this contest.
The last run got 9. That leaves him with 2nd and 1 yard. This is Gordon. And he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. That one, a first down pickup of 8.
Well, think of it like you would a typical boxing match. The person is on his heels and absorbing blows is having a tough time. And that's what's happening to the defense right now, because the offense is on his toes and punching. And there was another first down run right there.
Jet sweep. It's a good gain of 11, sets him up 1st and goal.
And while we're seeing more and more of these plays come from the college game into the NFL, and that one, it was run with great success, how about the evolution of the offensive linemen? We're seeing less and less big guys who can't move, and more guys who are a lot more mobile.
And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Los Angeles. Taking it in from a yard out. And the Chargers are going to retake the lead. And there you go. Nothing really too complex. Block, keep to your assignments. Let them run it in. They did it.
Fundamental football. Good blocking. Beats good tackling on that play. End result, touchdown.
And they will not get a chance to return this one, as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But also have to remember, they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
So barely time to catch our breath. Here's 1st and 10 just outside the red zone. Back to the ground, this time with Gurley. Gurley's got the first down and then some. And he's going to take it in for a Jets touchdown. Todd Gurley with his 2nd touchdown here in this first half. And the Jets have once again taken the lead. Extra point up and through. And it's now 17-14. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This is fielded at the goal line. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. 2 drives, 2 touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean, this is the way you practice it. This is the way you rehearse it. But right now, the play calling, they're locked in really well.
Looking for more there on 1st down, but this throw downfield, incomplete.
One thing I know from experience is that when the deep ball is thrown and you're the defender, you've got to fight that little bit of panic that emerges. You've got to play the ball really well. It's a 50-50 jump ball play. And guess what? They took a shot. How are you going to win it? And in this case, they've managed to get it done.
So now they'll come up on 2nd and 10, once again from the 28. To throw is Perez. Going to throw again. It's his running back, Melvin Gordon. A gain of four on the play. And just like that, it's third down. Two minutes to play here in this first half of the NFL playoffs. Coming up at the half, we remind you that we're going to do what we've done all year. We'll get you down to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando. Coach will have the lowdown on what's going on here in this wild card weekend as we begin the road to the upcoming Super Bowl. Perez to throw on third down. Open man, it's Allen. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown, LA. Keenan Allen, 68 yards as his guys are able to regain the lead. They talked about stringing together some explosive plays here in the playoffs. That was a pretty explosive play.
It certainly was. And if you're going to win on the road, it certainly helps to have big playability in your hip pocket, doesn't it?
And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. They have to be pleased with the way that they've moved the football thus far.
And why wouldn't they be? Two touchdowns on a field goal in their first three possessions. They're playing so well right now, the field goal probably feels like a disappointment.
They'll start out on the ground with Gurley. Looking for a cutback lane, but nothing there as he's met at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. It'll be second down.
Brings up second and 10 at the 25-yard line.
So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. They'll fake the handoff. Now Darnold is going to fire one deep over the middle. And that will be incomplete. Trying to dial up the long one way out there, but it'll be third down. They come up to the line now facing a third and 10 after the incompletion. The shotgun snap for Darnold. And he comes back with one complete. And he's going to be stopped here a few yards short of the first as the tackle is made at the 33. The Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts as they'll head to the sideline and talk over what to do next. And the punt team on now as this one's sent away. That'll be a 50-yard punt with eight on the return. And it'll be Charger football here as they take over. The Charger drive about to get going. And now with still more than a minute to go in what's been a tight game, you figure we'll try to see them move the ball downfield.
And remember, they get the kickoff to start the second half, so this is a golden opportunity for them to go down there and put up a couple of sixes back-to-back. What a momentum swing that would be.
Yeah, you might be able to get a two-for-one without ever even giving up the football. Here's Perez to throw on second down. And that'll be incomplete. Took a pretty good shot as he tried to pull that one in. Couldn't hang on third down.
You get a tight end like this, and you know he's used to dishing out punishment, but here, he's one that has to absorb the contact, and as a result, unable to hold on to the football.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Back to throw, Perez. And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. Now the Chargers will use the second of their timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 26 seconds to go until halftime. First and 10. Wide open receiver complete. And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. Chargers going to use their third and final timeout as they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one. The this quarterback now over 200 yards already in this first half. It's first and 10. Operating from the gun, Perez. And a big loss here as he's taken down. So we're at halftime of this AFC wild card matchup as we'll get you down the coast to Orlando for Jonathan Coachman at REA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. Both teams try to avoid being one and done in these playoffs as we start the second half of this AFC wild card game. This is fielded at the goal line. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. The Charger drive about to get going. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters as I also like to call them. You've done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself and try and stay ahead of the pace because you are looking for some separation in this ball game.
Adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt. Show them one thing, hit them with something else.
Now a play fake here on first down. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
The positioning here is key. As a defensive back, you're taught 99% of the time, make a play on the football. But in this case, making a play on the man was all the difference. That's what forced the incompletion.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. From the pistol, they run with Gordon. And nowhere really to go there. He'll take this up just shy of midfield. Only a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a third down.
Brandon, we talk all the time about those hybrid players, guys who can do more than one thing. And I think if you're playing strong safety in the NFL today, you are a true hybrid. Part linebacker, part cover guy.
And coming up, sticking his nose in the mess there and making a nice play defensively. Third down. And he's got a man open. That's Allen. They get seven there, but it brings up fourth. The offense staying out. They're going to go on fourth and two. To throw is Perez. Throwing on fourth down. And Allen's got it. A 10-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Charger first down. Whatever the discussions were at halftime to try to slow down this offense, it has not worked to this point.
Yeah, I have a vision right now of everything that was discussed at the half just being torn in shreds or being erased off of the Microsoft Surface tablets because none of it is working. They are really locked in on offense.
They try and run on first down, but to no avail. Tackle for a 2-yard loss in the backfield. That's going to go as a loss of two, and it'll be second down. Perez looking to throw on second down. Hunter Henry brings it in. And now look at this. Big gain, but a fumble. But this will fortunately wind up out of bounds.
I don't know about you, but I could hear and feel the sigh of relief all the way up here in our booth.
That was palpable. The sideline, the friend there.
No doubt about it. Ball goes over the sideline, able to retain possession. No turnover. I know his coaches are screaming.
And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. Melvin Gordon. He scored on the ground and through the air. The Chargers, they're able to widen their lead. Extra point by Badgley, up and good. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Following the touchdown, Badgley out there to kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And their halftime hole now even deeper. They need a big drive here just to answer the first touchdown of the second half scored against them.
They were down at the half. Now, as you mentioned, they're down a little bit bigger, but no time for discouragement. Just got to get back to it, right? Put your shoulder against the boulder and start pushing and try and get back to where you were to start the half.
So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. Again, it's Martin. A nice job there as he rumbles for 9, and it'll be back to a 3rd and 3. This offense in desperate need of a conversion as they come up on 3rd down. Out of the shotgun, here's Darnold. This complete to Martin. Well, this is going to depend on the spot, but it's not a very generous one. He looks to be about a yard or so short. Give him 3 on the play, and it'll be 4th down. Here's Matt Hawk now, as he'll kick it away for the 2nd time. And he'll get this away into the icy winter air. Here's King. It's a net of 40 there, a punt of 48, and a return of 8. And out will come the offense as they take over. The Charger drive about to get going. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Brings up 2nd and 12 at the 22-yard line.
10, 50, play.
They keep it on the ground. Again, Gordon. The 2nd down play, not much better than the first. Just a gain of 1 there.
That didn't appear to be a run blitz. He just darted in once he saw the run develop. That appeared to be a case of see ball, get ball.
Perez to throw on 3rd down. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And 4th down now coming up.
Finally, a good play there defensively on the deep ball. The secondary has had its struggles this entire game. Offensively, they've had their way with him.
Not too shabby here. This will skip out of bounds at about the 12-yard line. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And down on the scoreboard, certainly needing to avoid what happened on the last drive, punting the football.
Sense of urgency has to take over for them here. They know the score. They know the situation. And by the way, the punter no longer exists for their offense. That's how they have to treat this drive.
They need points.
Big time.
Here you go, son. 49, guys. Mike, 49. Watch the run, watch the run.
Following the penalty, Martin, and he'll be brought down. Oh, that's a face mask. Certainly looked like it. Indeed, here come the flags. So that penalty will back him up half the distance to the goal line. After the penalty, a fresh set of downs. It's 1st and 10. Following the penalty, it's Gurley. And up to the 35 before they're able to knock him down. It'll go as a gain of 11 and a Jets 1st down. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on 1st and 10. Here's Gurley. Slipped one tackle, but no more as he's knocked to the deck behind the line of scrimmage. That's going to go as a loss of 1 on 1st down.
Brings up 2nd and 11 at the the 34-yard line.
Back now here on EA Sports. It's Jet football, but they trail here as we start the fourth quarter. Faking the give, Darnold. Throw left side complete. That's Hodges. That throw good for only a couple. It brings up third down.
One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
The Jets on third down. They've only converted once in four tries. This is third and 10. Darnold from the gun. A fight for the football, and it's intercepted. Trevor Williams with a pick, and they will set up shop in enemy territory at the 42-yard line.
Partner, we always talk about possessions being at a premium in these games, and now in this situation, throwing an interception here when you have to claw your way back in, that one's going to hurt, and in a big way.
Quick hitter here, it's complete. First down, Los Angeles there with a pickup of 14 yards.
Well, how about this aggressive approach? Got the lead, fourth quarter, continuing to throw the football. Are you thinking about Super Bowl 51? Atlanta had the lead against New England, and they ended up giving it up.
I was going to say, don't say it, but you did say it.
I did, didn't I?
Yeah. And this is caught. He's got it. Touchdown, L.A. In for the score. And the interception by the Chargers D leads to a touchdown. Extra point by Badgley, up and good. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful. Following the touchdown, Badgley out there to kick it away. This is taken at his four. And he'll get across the 20 before he's brought down at about the 23-yard line. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. So a decent gain, but all for naught on the penalty.
It's too bad, isn't it? They were feeling pretty good about it. The only people celebrating, the guys who just gave up that play.
Now they face a second and long following the holding penalty. Off of play action, Darnold. Open man completes it to Smith-Schuster. That one covers 29 yards, first down. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Darnold. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 45. And to the 40-yard line, that's where the return stops.
Well, this defensive pressure has been constant all game long. The pass rush, the coverage, they've all been excellent. And now they'll tack on an interception here as this one continues to slip just further and further out of hand.
And give him 6 yards here as he stopped near the 35 at the 34. The last run got 6, now 2nd and 4. Once more, here's Eckler.
Bottom line, they want to keep this clock rolling, so they'll take that one right there. They just want to keep falling forward, and they want to put the onus on the big fellas up front in order to bring this one home.
The Chargers on third down. They've converted 3 out of 5 thus far. This time it's 3rd and 3. Looking to throw. Perez. And a quick throw here. That's complete. He's been big. 2 touchdowns earlier. Now he's got a first down here. He's been the go-to guy. They needed a big play there on third down. Went his way. It worked out.
Doesn't matter whether they've scouted it or that they think he's going to get the ball. He has a knack for finding his way open
and completing the connection.
They'll try a little trickery here on the end around. Heck of a move, but only able to work his way down near the 23. On the stop there defensively, Marcus May with a tackle.
Well, he's looking for some running room, and there wasn't a whole lot of it there on that play. I think he was lucky to get a couple yards out of it, because those defenders, they were rallying to the football pretty quickly.
On second down, Eckler. And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. This will be a loss of three, and now a much tougher third down looming. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports. So it's Charger football as we welcome you back from the two-minute warning. They've got a third down now as they look for one more first down to help salt this one away. And he'll be stopped here well short of the first down at the 24-yard line. Call it a gain of three, and it'll bring up fourth down. Now Charger kicker Mike Badgley on fourth down coming out to try the field goal. From the left hash, this will be a 41-yarder. Badgley able to punch this one through. And that will stretch the lead up to three touchdowns now. It's a 21-point game. So it's three more points, and that widens this thing out even further here in the fourth.
And you know, in this league, you can never have enough points, but this widens it out, as you said, and now it's all about ball control, isn't it?
After the made field goal, Badgley back out there for the kickoff. This will be taken in at the one. And he's up past the 20 to the 22-yard line. The New York offense taking over for their next possession. They're down big here late. I don't know. You just one last drive here for pride.
Some people like to do that. I remember playing for a guy once. We were down huge, and someone said, "Coach, what do you want to call?" He just waved a hand like, "Who cares? Let's get out of here and do something some other time." But some teams like to do something at the end to feel a little bit better as they continue to move forward.
Yeah, probably just want to put this one behind them. And he takes us beyond the 35 before going out of bounds. It'll go as a gain of 11 and a Jets first down. So signs of life in what's been a dormant offense in this second half. Here's first and 10. Back to throw, Darnold. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off by Nasir Adderley. And his guys are going to get the football at the 37-yard line. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. And they take a knee. And they'll indeed take a knee. Their coaching staff, they were pretty adamant beginning of the year. Our goal is to get to the Super Bowl. Well, they made it to the playoffs. That's part one, but they fall a little bit short.
And to me, once again, it exemplifies just how difficult it is to not just make the playoffs, but to win games in the playoffs. So you can set your goals high, but if anything is off during that time, you have some key injuries or you just don't play well, you get a bad matchup where that team just has better strength than you in certain areas, this is how it ends. So I don't think it's a total loss.
I just ran a checkup on myself. Some days I just have to check up on myself. I'm so icy, got that GG on my belt. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. Lost a lot, but I came out with no L's. Thank the Lord for my people and my health. And a